Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to my beautiful people. It's your brother, your friend, Casey Brand TV. We are back again with another information. Information is wisdom and very, very powerful to all man. So guys, update is very important. You need to be updated of what is going on. So guys, today we'll bring on that information to you guys. So I know many people have been asking questions about what is going on. People have been asking, even the camp, they understand different camps, all those foreigners in the camp, they are so, you know, wondering what is happening to the commission appeal and the cassazione. Different things is going on because many of those people now, they are in camp, you understand, they don't know how to, you know, integrate and how, what is the future ahead, you know, to them, because many of them are, they have rejected them in the commission. Even some people have been crying that they have too negative in their appeal, and now they are still going to reappear again. Different things. So now this kind of matter, when it happen, had waiting now they can write messages, go give that interior ministers how they want to carry on with these migrants now with them get many negative. And waiting to happen, how this migrant they see money to the pay the lawyers, they know the reason now, because now waiting this more we can talk. So guys, now we will come here, we'll see, you know, talk about this issue when it happens. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to, you know, hit your hand on the like button, and don't forget to share to all social media platforms. We are here to learn and to drop information. It's very important to, for me to be updated of what is going on. So let's jump in Libya. So migrants in Libya, I understand. So many of those migrants now, they face hardship for that place. And the aid, you see, they don't use those because of corona issues, they push back all those migrants back, because Libya is not the safe place. Libya now war and many, many things they happen, raping and torturing, the hardship there. Understand? Now many migrants now they die for tuberculosis water since last week. Understand? Now many migrants die for tuberculosis water, even pregnant women, everybody knew about today. So now the human rights organization same now they call on Italy and EU to reopen, to, you know, search and rescue migrants for tuberculosis water, because seeing people they die like that, you know, they, you know, make any sense. You don't tell them they rescue, but they try to see they rescue those people, because now this way that way they did not, many people like they risk their life for that place. So all those without no rescue boat on ship on that sea, people would die for that water. See people they capsize every day. So now your God, some the video we go viral just last 5 days. I have the video with me. See where Libya Coast Guard don't go rescue migrants. See the way they chase those men at the port of water. That's in a war again. Yes, and the video and where. See, you won't go rescue people when they know die for the port of water. Now you will want go rescue, they won't come kill them. They will shoot. Understand? They would shoot, drive that big ship boat, that a big ship, go near the even the migrant small boat, nearer, and will pass them with speed. Now go then save all those people that boat for capsize. So now they come tell, they say, now see the windows put till they intercept migrants for water. Nobody so they tell they walk. Eh? If Italy or all those European people can rescue people for water, the guy they tell they rescue them. Eh? Guys, the rescue do not be just come the useless with the destination, or because of the date of water, you want to kill them, join the one with the day. Not be to go rescue them, not to go kill them. So now maybe the right tell the European, tell it and say, see the way, see they can't share the video, give them, see the way it is in Libya to the rescue port of water. Not be the way, if not be God, this people for die, and they see the shoot on them. So that's why they say, may they try, may the Europeans, may they put that shit back to go the rescue those migrants. So all those away they camp now, many of them they try to question, say what did happen to our appeal, cassazione. Why this negative see they go on? We don't know. So many of them they say, we get document, but we know if you open poster of poster account. Why? Because say you be Nigeria, because now they can't exclude Nigeria more for inside this to open poster account, because say they say Nigeria they use the account, say do fraud stuff. Only in Nigeria the thing will affect based on if you want to go apply the same in Nigeria, you need to show them your contract of work. See, you work now that your income, maybe your income now they go to enter. So if you do those online buying and sending home, all those kind of things, or they buy or you send money through online, they will not see you receive income. That's why they exclude all those not only Nigeria, they come off with that poster matter. But some migrants, they talk say, but they get documents, they get residence, why they don't feel, because they don't work, they don't feel open account. So post that they talk say, now, because of all those things we Nigerians do, now make they don't feel open account. If you provide working contract or your booster pagar bring a come, just show your booster pagar. Or they just, if you want to open, they just go through your details, look see the work. No problem. Once if you get any, if you get any contract, you show them your contract. Understand? They control your contract. They will give you your the open poster revolution for you. If you want poster revolution to buy online or send money online, if you get any contract, they will open for you. Why people will get all this cassation? Now the lawyers now they tell their attorneys that say these people now they don't get many of them don't get negative many times. Why they not forgive them that casa speciale? Understand? If they not forget of asilo political or subsidiary, if we still give the casa speciale, maybe they carry on because they still feel their life is in danger and the face torture for the control if they pass on the Italy side, the face torture for that place and they risk their life for top of that water. Why they not give them these 2 years? But they still carry on. I will tell you later when they write open for the interim minister. And why those ones will get 2 years and 1 year? Now they won't go in their documents. Why this contract of work? Understand? But who gets work fee convert? But who no can still get up now? Why they no fee still renewal for them? So now waiting the questions with they on board. And now many of all these migrants now they are afraid to go renew their documents. And many of them went to renew their documents. Now they still tell them if they should go and bring working permit, working contract before they can renew their documents. So the matter too hard. So that's why they ask questions about these issues. Why some now we work before the work can finish and they don't really convert their work, the documents to working documents, and the working documents don't see expire but no work to renew. Understand? Now if you get this disoccupation, they will give you a texta disoccupation. Another one they'll give you based on your disoccupation you get. So if now 2 years disoccupation you get, they'll give you 1 year disoccupation. So that one you know go fear. Maybe you can convert your working documents before. Now you know your work can't finish. You want to go renew, you don't get work to go give them. You can, they will give that. If you did discoperation, they had the discoperation, you can give them that paper where Chento Pelipe will give you, say you did discoperation and how many years you see, how many years they give you for that discoperation. With that one, if you don't go renew your documents, they can give you 8 months, 9 months, 1 year for you to go and look for job to reconvert that attesta discoperation to lavori again. So, note that, no mistake, your work finish. No chance, there's still chance for you. So now within they still talk, there's still chance for those people we know get, we lose their job, we already convert the documents, we lose their job along the line, they will still give you another permit for you to go look for job to renew your documents to convert it back to lavoro, or you want to go for autonomous also. So number another question on board again is about people we don't come off for one city, go another city. They want to get this health card for another city. Before you can get, maybe you did Milano, you already get this Codice Fiscale, you get your doctor, they follow you up, you can't come up from Milano, go Rome. You need to get residence before you can get your get another doctor for Rome. Because hospitalita cannot do that. If you get hospitalita for Rome and you feel they live for Milano, you get residence for Milano, they cannot give you doctor for that Milano, for that Rome where you get go. So you need to go back to your Milano to go and renew your Codice Fiscale to renew your Codice Fiscale. If you dey Rome, before you can get your Codice Fiscale in Rome, you need to find person who will give you residence, or you can find house there, give you residence before you can find another doctor in Rome. If you don't get residence, you need to go back to Rome to renew your Codice Fiscale, because is how it is, because hospitalita cannot renew your Codice Fiscale if you change city for Rome to Milano. If you change city, hospitalita in Milano cannot give you your Codice Fiscale, except the place that you have your resident before, except the place that they issue you your documents, and that place if you get your Codice Fiscale back. Understand? May note that maybe you come off for Rome, you go Milano. Say if you go Milano, your Codice Fiscale expired. So if you go renew for this song, they're not going to renew for you. They go say, you go back to Milano. If you take every residence, go renew. So now say they happen. So guys, note that. Now the info, many questions really on board. So another information, the another one here, someone said that If I get job before and I put my documents or renew, and I with the contract I used to put my documents or renew, then later on I change my contract to another, I change my contract because I find work in another company, is there any problem in Questura? No, there is no problem. When you're going to Tomprit, you need to bring that your S contract with the new contract to them, to the Questura. There is no problem. Understand? If you change, maybe you get work before, then you use that work if you get team proof for it. Proof for like, to convert your document to Lavoro, then along the line you can't see another work, or maybe you change work. Understand? You can't get maybe some that contract was still good past the former contract. There is no problem. You use the S one and the new one to go and present to the Questura. See, you don't change work, you swap the work. Understand? So Questura will still renew your document and give you your Lavoro, subordinato. So guys, please, if you know, so you get Protezione speciale, please try to convert that document. It's very, very important because many questioners now like to be, they must go find work to convert that document. And Casa Speciale, so questioners like to give you Casa Speciale, they see they had them. It take many months before they will give you, except you convert that to Lavoro, you will see your document will come out. If you convert your document to Lavoro, your document will come out. But if you never convert that to Lavoro, it take many months before they will give you back. By some question now they ask for Lavoro before they can renew your documents. So if you know, so you get very you find difficult to find Lavoro, find lawyer, we go help you back up this issue. So guys, this is information of today. More updates will be coming in. So we are praying that all those the AU and the Italy go here to go and rescue those migrants when they die for top of water, because they say pregnant woman lose her life and many women inside the boat with just capsized just a few days ago, and that's why they call them and they try to go and rescue lives back. So guys, we pray and pray well for people will still deliver, that they suffer anyhow torture and hardship over there. So we hope well. So guys, stay tuned to my next video, and please don't forget to share, don't forget to hit the like button, and please, we are here to learn and to collect information. Bye for now. Kesi Brand.